sounding the alarm, a leaked report about the danger happening all around us tonight.
The key finding in this leaked draft report is that it's, quote, extremely likely, as in greater than 95%, that human activity is the main cause of the planet's temperature rise in the last 60 years.
At the top of the world in Arctic Greenland, scientists like Dr. Jason Box study the icy landscape. He says all this might be lost to climate change, mostly caused by humans burning fossil fuels.
There's no debate. It's really quite simple. You know, we've overloaded the atmosphere with heat-trapping gas, and the rest are just details.
Inuit leader Akulak Linge says melting ice means his people struggle to reach traditional hunting grounds. Some have even fallen through the thinning ice and died.
You're saying that a way of life is so threatened it could die.
His message essentially is that we in the industrialized world are using more than our fair share, and that our children and our grandchildren will pay the price, Lester.
Very sobering.